Heavy and hard is the heart of a king. King of iron, king of steel. The heart of a king loves everything like the hammer loves the nail. The heart of a man is a simple one, small and soft. Flesh and blood, and all that he loves is a woman. A woman is all that it loves. And Hades was king, the scythe and the sword. He covered the world in the color of rust. He scrapes the sky and scars the earth. And he comes down heavy and hard on us. Even that hardest of hearts unhardened suddenly when he saw her there, Persephone, in her mother's garden. The sun on her shoulders, the wind in her hair, the smell of the flowers she upon his lips, singing la 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 la, oh singing la 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 la. What has become that man? Now the man is king. What has become of the heart of that man? Now that he has everything, more he has, more he holds. Afraid to look up and afraid to let go. And he keeps his head low and he keeps his back bended. He's grown so afraid that he'll lose what he owns. What he doesn't know is what he's defending is already gone. Treasure inside your chest. Where is your pleasure? Where is your youth? Where is the man with his hat in his hand who stands in the garden?